everybody. This is good because Chuck and I, we have this little 39-second piece on Crash of the Crown called Lost at Sea. And we get to do kind of our, this is, what would you say, Chuck? This is kind of our Donnie and Marie moment in the show. I think I look a lot like Marie when I do this. Anyway, we're going to do Lost at Sea right now. And then that's going to lead into something that you're going to sing like you've never sung it before. All right. I had a dream about the ocean. I was somewhere lost at sea. When I heard somebody calling, come to me. I assumed it must be Neptune.